Hi everyone, in this tutorial we're going to show you how to get a random number between a float range in Python. There are cases when we need a random number chosen from a given number interval. In order to do that, we're going to use the uniform function. This function takes two arguments, a and b, and returns a float number between these numbers a and b. I'll show you one example. First, let's import random module, and then I'm going to call uniform function from random module, and I want to get a random float point number between 1 and 100. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next tutorial. Bye.